My name is Matthew Linthicum. I'm an Army veteran and a wind technician. Prior to getting into wind, I was in the United States Army for 7 years. I was a Patriot missile operator and maintainer. After the Army, I came home to Oklahoma and wanted to find a career in something exciting, and I found wind energy. I've been with NextEra since February of 2014. I got hired on and started in Woodward, Oklahoma. About a year and a half later, I transitioned to Minco Wind in Minco, Oklahoma. There are a lot of reasons to consider wind energy as a career. It provides you a reliable job, a growing industry, and clean energy for America. Wind energy is attracting so many veterans because it's providing a good, stable job just like the military did. It is also utilizing a lot of the skill sets that the veterans acquired in the military. Wind tech jobs are some of the fastest growing jobs in America. NextEra Energy is the largest renewable energy company in America, and they really take care of their employees. Working for NextEra is like a family. The safety culture is ingrained in everything we do, and we always look out for each other. The corporate values are more than just what we put on our badges and posters. It's how NextEra treats all of its employees from the bottom all the way to the top. When I'm riding down the road and I see a wind turbine, I think about how rewarding it is to have new challenges every day. When you're on top, you can see for miles, and I have to say, it is the best office view you could ever ask for.